the first edition of the East Africa University Debate Championship was held in Rwanda, Kigali, and Kyambogo University Debate Society participated, where they emerged first runners-up. The second edition was held in the same place, Rwanda, Kigali, and Kyambogo University participated. And during the second edition, they emerged winners. This good performance won the heart of management to support them when they showed interest to host the third edition.
Now, this year's debate competition is about innovation and the competitiveness, link between the two. We all know how the East African community is looking into becoming a knowledge-based economy. And we have seen many initiatives among the partner states towards industrialization so as to optimize utilization of the natural resources which our region have.
Debating using the British parliamentary style is very critical, very intellectual. Being as speakers aren't given months to prepare, they have to be very vast in their knowledge. They have to be very active listeners. And we believe all of these skills lead to students who are, you know, more tolerant of differing views, who are capable at, you know, providing critical engagement at the drop of a hat.
The opening ceremony will be live on Urban Television, and we will also have the final day live on Urban Television, and that is when we shall have the closing ceremony and some of the other events that will be put in there. On top of that, as Urban Television, we don't come in alone because we are a 360 company, our parent company, that is Vision Group. So we will have daily updates from the competition on our different platforms. Kampala Sun, we do have XFM, Bukede Fama, Bukede TV 1 and 2, Urban Television. And that, I don't mention just the platforms themselves, but because of who we are also looking at the digital channels